We brought Dodo.
Well, his name is Floyd. His name is Floyd, but he's not quite right. So one of our.
Just got to Benjamin's. We're about to leave and head up to Max Patch.
It's already cold.
Just in case.
Hi, Dodo.
Huh? You let me talk something? Talk to the camera?
Talk to the camera if you want.
Well, if you don't, I'm not gonna share it on my Instagram page. Yeah.
Stopping to top off the gas. We have about a little over about 2 hours left to go. So we're missing a cap to the gas tank. So Benjamin decided to go buy one just in case.
Humanity makes us seem like people rather than people. If I don't get at least 2 minutes of screen time, I'm not sharing this. We'd probably survive. We'd hit a tree, unless we got like mad squished right away. We hit a tree and we'd probably be fine.
Probably. Probably.
So an old man is driving home from work, and his wife gives him a call. She's like, "Honey, be careful. I just saw the news. There's a truck going the wrong way on the highway." He says, "Oh no, baby. It's not just one. It's every car."
God.
It's bad. You probably shouldn't include that. But I like them both in their mix. Yeah.
Thank you.
This place is fantastic. Prettiest place I've been in a very long time. Would definitely recommend it. Now, it's actually a pretty good little walk up here once you actually park in the area for Max Patch. You have to kind of trek up to the top of the actual mountain. It's pretty good. It didn't take too long to get up here, but pretty good little walk. Did you have fun?
I had fun.
Blast.
Yeah?
Most beautiful place in the world.
That's what I said earlier.
Silence. Third time's a charm.
I really don't want to leave.
What time? Do you want to be driving on that gravel road at night?
No, I don't.
No, we don't.
Yep. I'd say we have a definite flat tire. We're gonna have to deal with that before we can go anywhere.
Why is it your phone dead?
I'm gonna cry if I talk about it. It's 6:37 p.m. Now what time do we go back to the car, Lucas?
4? Was it 4?
It was 4.
I wanna say 4. So we had some complications.
Just some little complications with the tire.
We finally were able to get it fixed because two fantastic dudes, whose name I don't even remember their names. Sorry if you see this, sorry.
They were cool guys.
They were freaking amazing. They were from Knoxville, is that right?
Tennessee.
Yeah, Knoxville, Tennessee. But yeah, so we're
right
finally...
Right now we're driving with a spare, and basically we're hoping that we don't break down on this gravel road.
In the middle of bump nowhere.
So, that's that. We'll let you know if we get out alive.
The spare was a trooper.
We made it home, guys.
Finally. Floyd had a good trip. He's worn out,
but I do. Had a great time. I mean.